great Link Grimace. Tonight's second star from North Dakota, number 21, Brendan. And tonight's first star of the game from North Dakota, number 13, Connor. Let's go to tonight's final star, closing at last center, three stars of the game. Friday night in Oxford, Ohio, the University of North Dakota captured its 16th conference championship in program history. At this time, please direct your attention to the video board. 16th conference championship in program history, and its first NCHC regular season championship. Are two former North Dakota Hockey standouts from UND's 2009 and 2011 McNutt Cup winning teams. Please welcome Brent Davidson and Derek LaPointe. Coach Brent and Derek are joined on the ice this evening by NCHC Commissioner Josh Fenton and the University of North Dakota Director of Athletics, Brian Faison. Ladies and gentlemen, NCHC Commissioner Josh Fenton.
How about another round of applause for a great playoff series for Colorado College and UNC North Dakota? There's a lot of people in this building tonight, like there is each and every weekend at Ralph Angus Set. I look forward to seeing each and every one of you next Friday and Saturday night at Target Center downtown. Ohio last weekend. We talked about this is the hardest championship to win, the regular season championship. To go through the gauntlet of the NCHC and win the Penrose Cup, you deserve to be champions. On behalf of the NCHC Board of Directors, I want to congratulate President Bob Kelly, Athletic Director Brian Faison, Head Coach Dave Haxton, the support staff, and everybody who was in the hockey program. Most importantly, I want to congratulate the group of student athletes. All right, step on up. Let's get this thing hoisted.